Here is how to send voice notes on your phone using Gmail. Wouldn't it be cool to just be able to record your voice and send a voice message to someone via email and have them listen to the voice message in a single click? Well, it's actually possible thanks to Vocal, and here is how to set it up. First, you'll need to look up Vocal in the Google Workspace store and install it. Once that's done, when you open Gmail on your phone and create a new message or hit reply, when you click on the three dots, this works on iPhone and Android, by the way, you will see a new Insert from Vocal tab. Simply click it and then hit the Record a new message button. This will open a new tab where you'll have to enable your microphone, and then the recording just starts. On the Pro plan, you can even pause and restart the recording. And once you're done with your message, end the recording. And once more on the Pro plan, you can edit the signature message or profile picture and even the name of the file. And then you can simply click on Attach the recording. This will upload the file to the cloud in the background. And once the upload is completed, you can simply close the tab, go back to Gmail, click the Attach message button, and you're done. The voice message is now in your email. You can send it out as you would send out any normal email, and your recipient will be able to just click on the voice note to hear your voice. I hope that's useful, and have fun sending voice messages in Gmail. Bye.